Andhra Pradesh is set to double the number of its districts to 26 with the addition of 13 new districts. A meeting of the Council of Ministers will take place on April 7th, which is expected to take key decisions on putting in place a new team to run the state. As per reports, the process of forming new districts in Andhra Pradesh is completed and Chief Minister Jagan Mohan Reddy will inaugurate the 13 new districts tomorrow. In a statement, the Chief Minister's office said, and I quote, the CM will launch district portals and handbooks to make it possible for people to engage on this momentous day. Chief Minister Jagan has directed officials to streamline office allotment procedure, stating that officers will be required to assume position of the district office on April 4th. Reddy held a review meeting at the camp office in Vijayawada to examine the reorganization efforts. In the next days, a final notification referring to the reorganization of the existing 13 districts into 26 is likely to be released. The Chief Minister's office said that four subcommittees were formed under the Chief Minister's guidance to ensure a smooth reorganization process. Reddy was updated by the heads of the subcommittees on the actions taken in terms of personnel and officer reallocation. He was also briefed on the structure of each district, the number of employees and departments that would be included in these districts, and the steps taken by each committee to set up offices for the departments.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.